Acafellas.
Morning.
I always thought that life was sad for someone who's not free. The chains binding me, things I long to see. Can't be changed at all, I've never felt the same. I'd hate the thought of losing you, but there's so much more to gain. I believe in love, I believe in you. I believe in everything the two of us can do. I believe in miracles, I've seen them all come true. So won't you take a chance with me, 'cause I believe in you. Stars and someone shining bright, guiding me through all these times when nothing would seem right. But now I've come to realize there's no one else for me, 'cause after all the pain I've felt, you've come to set me free. Take a chance with me, 'cause I believe in you, in you. I believe in love, I believe in you. I believe in everything the two of us can do. I believe in miracles, I've seen them all come true. So won't you take a chance with me, 'cause I believe. Two of us can do.
Umahon doon, talagang nakaganong ka na. Pag nagmamahal ba ang isang tao, talagang kayo'y naniniwala sa pag-ibig, naniniwala sa himala. Ang pag-ibig ba ay isang himala?
It's magic.
Wow, talagang in love. Ikaw, Jed, pag pumipili ka ba ng isang i-revive na kanta, ano yung konsiderasyon?
Yung mga nangyari sa buhay ko. Like when we put the album together, yung songs rediscovered, lahat ng mga kanta dito, yung mga songs na talagang I grew up with, may mga experiences.
Itong
like,
awitin ito, ikaw talagang pumili.
It was a joint effort ng Universal at ako din. Kasi it's one of the songs na kumbaga sumikat in its time and then nakalimutan for a while.
That's right. Yeah. Kaibigan natin si Gino Padilla. Gino, if you're watching, hello and thank you for this beautiful song. Pero hindi ba pressure na pag ikaw ay nagre-revive ng isang awitin? And this goes for Acafellas and Eric. Hindi ba pressure na parang, do I have to do it differently? Kailangan ba maiba ang tunog? Kailangan ba iba ang aking atake? Or do you remain loyal to the original?
Well, wala talaga makakapantay sa original. Of course, the original is the best. Pero yung sa amin naman, when we revive songs, it has to be either different or kumbaga we take it as a challenge to make it sound iba.
Like it was written for
sa sumabay doon sa beat ng kanta.
Hindi kinakailangang hataw, hindi kinakailangan. Pero mahalaga na marunong sumunod sa indayog, sa tempo, ika nga, sa rhythm. Ah, okay. Importante ba para sa isa? Mali ang pasok mo, pero...
Oh, yeah! Come on,
everybody! Woo!
Yeah!
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk inside your trunk? I'm gonna get you drunk. Get you drunk off my hump. I drive his brothers crazy, I do it on a daily. They treat me really nicely, they buy me all these ice, yeah. Dolce and Gabbana, Fendi and Dijana, Karen and be sharing all their money, got me wearing fine. They ask me, they say they love my accent. 7G is true religion, I say no but they give it. So I keep on taking, I know I need to take it. We can keep on dating, I keep on
inside your trunk.
Now we can take it, get you drunk, get you love junk up my hump.
What you gonna do with all that ass inside your jeans?
I'm gonna make you scream, make you scream, make you scream. My hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my lovely lungs. Check it out.
I met a girl down at disco. She said, hey, let's go. I could be your baby, you could be my honey. Let's spend time on money. Fix your bill. Cocoa puff, milky, cocoa puff, get my cocoa puff, milky, ride.
Yes. See, I'm really sexy, the boys, they wanna sex me. They always standing next to me, always dancing next to me. Trying to feel my hump, hump, looking at my lump, lump. You can look, but you can touch. If you touch it, I'ma start some drama. You want no drama, no drama. No drama, so don't pull on my hand, boy. You ain't my man, boy. I'm tired, dance, boy. And move my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump,
my hump, my hump. Kaibigan, magbabalik po ang Homeboy. Thank you, Eric. Jen!
Yes, my concert po ako, July 14 and 15. On stage, Greenbelt, the Grand Champion Performer of the World. Actually, it's a double celebration. It's my birthday concert. And
Happy birthday!
And it's a send-off before I leave for the World Championships 2006. I'll be opening and closing the ceremonies.
Wow.
And I'll be judging also. So good luck sa lahat ng mga contestants.